come to another supermarket called Morrison's. It's in Cardiff, of course. So I'm going to show you around what's the condition of the store. Because as I entered, the security guard told me meats have gone, alcohol is gone, toilet papers are gone, and lots of other foods have gone. I don't know, he gave me a big list of things that have gone. I can't remember. So we're just going to have a walk around and see what's gone. So have a look around. So as we enter, lots of foods are gone. Let's see. All the pizzas in this aisle, all the pizzas have gone. And we're coming late evening. We're not early morning shoppers anyway. So have a look around. All the fruits are gone. There's no bananas left here. So it's just crazy. And all the vegetables are gone here. So, and yeah, as we go, these are takeaways. So you still can get takeaway foods. The side. As I entered, they said meats are gone. And it's true. You can't find meat at all. Everything's gone. Just a bit of chicken quarters left. Chicken legs. So you just take what you get. At the end of the day, all the meat aisle is empty. So have a look. This is how people are going crazy with coronavirus. This is the fish counter. So this is the meat counter, definitely. So all the meat is over here. There's some meats left. And this is the fish counter. All the fish counter is empty. As you can see. So I'm giving you a little tour of our store up here, Morrison's up in Cardiff. Okay, I can see people have stocked up water as well. So the water aisles are empty. All the drinks are gone. It's just crazy, look. I'm told alcohol is gone as well. So have a look. Let's quickly go and have a look. Oh, yeah, the alcohol is there. Oh yeah, this is the alcohol shelf. And as you can see, people are taking away all the alcohol. People are gonna sit and drink with coronavirus. It's just crazy, isn't it? Oh my god, it's just crazy. Have a look around. Okay, we have the aisles, tissue papers and toilet rolls, and as you can see, it is completely empty. Have a look. Yeah, and all the clean products are gone as well. All these rolls. Oh, this is the Indian aisle. And we have come to the Indian aisle as well. All the oil is finished. Look. Look, look. There we are. Oh, all the pasta sauces are finished. All the pasta sauces are gone. All the pasta is finished. It's just crazy. What else have we got? All the bread aisles finished as well. So people, you can see the extent of coronavirus madness at Morrison's and how things are going. It's just a crazy world to be in right now. So if you can see what it is like in supermarkets, here's my video to share, and I hope you enjoyed watching. If you like my channel, please do like, share and subscribe. Take care. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.